Welcome to T-Reader. Let's take a few minutes to get acquainted with the basics features, and how you can get up and running quickly. This video tutorial focuses on the basic tools that will help you organize your ebooks in T-Reader library. The easiest way to get started with T-Reader is to use ebook samples. If you don't have ebook samples folder in library, you can download it via support menu. In this folder there are ebooks of various formats, EPUB, PDF, Deja Vu, Audiobook, M4B, Comic Book, CBZ, and Photo Album, ZIP. All ebooks in this folder are carefully prepared, all metadata fields in them are filled in properly, and they have built-in samples of bookmarks, highlights, and notes. T-Reader Library is a set of folders with ebook files. Inside folders, you can create any number of subfolders at any depth. Name of the current folder can be seen on the top toolbar. Left arrow activates move through the folder tree to the root of library. Right arrow activates move through the folder tree to previous folder, if exists. Left sidebar can be floating or fixed, depending on status of this button. The floating left sidebar can also be activated by any of these three buttons. Non-customized folder cover include document counter, that shows total number of documents in the folder, including all of its subfolders. Status bar contains combined counters of folders, documents, and file sizes. Total counter, displays information for all objects in the library. View counter, displays information for objects in the current view. Selected counter is displayed only in edit mode and shows information for selected objects. There are five view modes for a library content. Cover view. Cover view with captions. List view. Details view. And details view with large covers for iPad. You can sort folders and documents by file name, type, title, author and so on, in ascending or descending order. Sort order can be changed by retapping active field. You can also group folders and documents using the same metadata fields. To do this, just select required field in grouping section. You can disable grouping by retapping active field. T-Reader has powerful tools to make it easier to find your ebooks and folders in library. These tools are placed on Search and Filters panel. Special indicators on the magnifier icon indicate activity of any filters. So you can always monitor activity of these modes, which significantly change current view of your library. Filters from Filters section allow you to find ebooks and folders in which corresponding attribute is active. You can search ebooks and folders using text mask that applies to file name, title and author. All filters are combined by logical and so you can narrow your search. You can filter ebooks by file type. Selected file types are combined by logical or. By default type list displays all file types that T-Reader supports. You can always narrow this list by tap on view button. And as a result not full list will be displayed, but only those file types that are present in current view. The order of file types in the list can be customized through the edit menu. Use sort button to switch the type list between the custom and alphabetical sort order. Tags filter is similar to type filter, but operates not with fixed list, but allows you to create, rename and delete tags. You can delete and rename a tag via the swipe to the left. New tags can be added through the search and add field. To do this, enter the name of the new tag and tap the plus button. You can also customize the tag order in the list, and completely delete, import or export tag list itself. Now we'll look at the folders view section. This section is in AVDO mode by default. It means that no matter which folder you are currently in, any filter from the filters section will be applied to all objects in the library, not just to the current folder. For example, If we now activate My List filter, we will see all ebooks in library with active My List attribute, not just an ebook samples folder. This part of tutorial is for advanced users, and it's devoted to basic principles of operation of the Avto and Flat View modes. Basic users can skip it and go directly to Chapter 6. Consider the operation of Flat View mode on the example of folder Technical Manuals and Drawings. This folder has two subfolders at first level and one subfolder inside the Harman Kardon subfolder, that is, the current view contains three folders and 21 documents in all subfolders. Let's turn off Avto mode. Now in Folder View section, both Flat View and Hide Folder options are available. And now if we enable Flat View mode, all folders and ebooks from all subfolders of current folder will be displayed in the current view of library, as a single flat view. In this library view, any single or group operations are allowed. At the same time, if in edit mode we select the folder, whose objects are present in current view, then all these objects will be marked in gray. Gray color in this case means that these objects are selected in implicit form, in contrast to the red markers, which designate an explicit choice. The Hide Folder option simply hides folders in the current view. Let's see how the filters operates when Avto is off. If we turn on My List filter in this state of library, we will see the folders and ebooks with active My List attribute, which are located only in current folder. If we now enable Flat View mode, then as before, we will see all objects from all subfolders in a single flat view, but only with active My List attribute. And now let's get back to active Avto mode, and again, let's see how filter operate in this case. As a result, we see all ebooks in library with active My List attribute, and this result doesn't depend on the folder in which filter was activated. That is, in fact, when the filter is activated in Avto mode, three actions are automatically performed. First, we moved to the root of library. Secondly, flat view mode was activated. Thirdly, hide folders mode was activated. When we turn off the filter, we return to the folder where the filter was activated. In conclusion, let's compare the operation of My List filter under different modes of Avto and flat view. Avto is off, and flat view is off. Avto is off, and flat view is on. Avto is on. And now, the combined picture. Bookmarks and annotations panel always shows them for ebooks of the current view. So if you open this panel in ebook samples folder, you will see only bookmarks and annotations for ebooks in this folder. If you enable a filter, for example favorites, when Avto mode is active, then you can see bookmarks and annotations for all ebooks in library with active favorites attribute. Bookmark list includes file and bookmark names. Annotation list, that is highlights and notes, includes file name, text highlighted in document, if any, and your note itself. For highlights, the creation date is recorded to the note field. You can use search mask and color filters to find required bookmarks and annotations. Tapping on bookmark or annotation activates move to the selected item. You can edit bookmarks and annotations by swipe to the left. Tap clear button to clear bookmark name or annotation text. Tap save button to save your settings and exit from dialog. Tap outside the dialog to cancel settings and exit from dialog. To open info panel, hold on a folder or a document. Or hold on a document name on the tab bar. In the info panel, you can view and change the metadata fields, ebook and folder cover, attributes and tags. To change the metadata field, tap on the selected field, except the keywords, which is not available for editing. So in this way, you can edit the file name and its extension, title and author, etc. You can also change attributes through the toolbar. Important: all changes occur in the T-Reader database, and aren't written to the ebook itself. The More button switches the status of the toolbar and allows you to select either tools for changing attributes or operations with this ebook or folder, such as delete, move, copy, etc. The Go To button allows you to go to the folder where the ebook or folder is. This is especially useful in flat view mode. The Export button allows you to open this ebook in another app via OpenIn. Export the ebook or folder to the cloud or send it by email. Export to Backup creates a backup file of selected ebook or folder that contains the ebooks themselves and all entries for these ebooks from the T-Reader database. The database entries contains user metadata for ebooks. That is attributes, bookmarks, tags, annotations, etc. To change the cover of an ebook or folder, tap on the cover in the info panel. To enter the edit mode, tap the edit button. To exit, tap the done button. Edit mode allows you to add folders and perform single or group operations on library objects, such as deleting, moving, copying, and so on. In addition, here you can change the metadata fields, attributes, and tags. In edit mode, the sort menu is forcibly displayed on the left sidebar and blocks access to the main and search and filters menu. In the library or reading mode, you can always select day or night mode with this button. In the library, changing the day-night mode changes the interface colors. In the reading mode, in addition to the interface colors, a customizable nightly theme of the ebook is automatically selected. The main menu is used to select the data source. Data sources differ in the storage location of your ebook files. It can be the library or the recent, and in this case, the ebooks are located on your device. The data source can also be various data storage services, and in this case, to start reading the ebook, you need first download it to the library on your device. As a data storage service, you can use cloud storage or a WebDAV server. To connect the storage to T-Reader, it is enough to specify its type and to pass authorization. To delete a created connection, use swipe to the left. The data source can also be an OPDS catalog or a Calibre server. To connect them, you need to know the URL of this resource and, in some cases, the login and password. To edit or delete a created connection, use swipe to the left. The source of the data can be the photo library on your device, if you allowed T-Reader to access it. Document Picker is a standard Apple service that allows apps to share documents through app folders in iCloud Drive. Wi-Fi Connect allows you to run HTTP and FTP server inside the app, so you can download ebooks to T-Reader library from another computer via standard browser or FTP client. Transfer list shows the list of uploads and downloads between the T-Reader library and external data storage, such as clouds, OPDS catalogs, etc. In the settings menu, you can change the app skin and configure the app. More detailed information you can find on our website, TReader.com.